Hi, thank you for using xSecuritas screen watermark. In this video, we will show you how to install and use screen watermark for first-time customers. You should have already received an account to log into the policy server and installation program from your provider. First, let's log on to the policy server. Please enter your account ID, email, and password at ent.xsecuritas.com. When logged on to the policy server, click the System Configuration menu at the top. Now, the Agent Logon Method window is displayed. Select the Agent Logon Method from this window. Click the Environment Variable menu on the left. Now the Environment Variable window is displayed in this menu. You can select the Tray Icon setting and Policy Investigation Cycle. The Policy Investigation Cycle is the cycle where the agent asks the policy server to see if the policy has been changed. To increase performance, change this value to a larger value when policy settings is complete. Click the Exit Uninstall Password menu on the left. The Exit Uninstall Password window is now displayed in this menu. You can specify the password for exiting or uninstalling the agent program. Now, let's install the program on the agent PC. Run the installation program received from the supplier. After installation, the default watermark will be displayed. Now you can modify the watermark on the policy server to suit your situation. Click the Manage Policy menu in the policy server. The policy that has been created is now displayed. There are already two policies which are provided by default and can be modified and used. After selecting the built-in policy, click the Edit button to enter the policy modification screen. Now, you will see a screen where you can edit the policy. Click the Copy Policy button at the top to copy the policy and then edit it. Now, let's modify the policy. If you click the Save button after modifying the policy, watermark is applied to Agent PC in about 1 minute. The modified watermark is displayed on the agent screen. In this way, you can create any watermark you want. You may want to display watermark even if the agent program is not installed on the remote PC when running virtual apps such as Remote App and Zen App. For example, this screen is an example of displaying watermark when you run remote app even if watermark is not installed on the remote PC. For example, this screen is an example of displaying watermark when running Zen app even if watermark is not installed on the remote PC. If you want these things, please install the agent program on the terminal server. After installation, select the Setup Watermark on Remote App menu from the Agent's Tray menu. You will now see the following screen. Select Watermark Display on Remote App, Zen App window on this screen. For the password, enter the Exit and Uninstall password. Now, after this operation, when Remote App, Zen App, etc. are launched, Watermark will be displayed on Remote PC. Of course, when the app is closed, watermark is also closed. Thanks for watching this video.